Eating that success, which is the hardest thing to do in this thing.
You're only good at your last at bat, man. That's how this ish works.
That's true.
All right, so talk to me about character selection.
Character selection, Bowser. Wario is, I don't know anything about Wario. I feel like this character is like overrated as hell. People are putting him as like top tier, like top five.
Drift, man. The power of aerial drifts.
All I'm saying is that Tweak might be carrying this character. That's all I'm saying. Anyway, getting back into the matchup now. Bowser versus my man Wario. Danny DeLito. Okay, that's where I recognize him from. He's got the most amazing name in the universe.
That is a great name.
That is an amazing, amazing name.
And it fits the character. Like him playing Wario, that fits. That's pretty cool.
Yeah,
I like it.
I'm going to money match for the name. Maybe I can get that. T-Log Danny DeLito. Let's go.
All right, man.
All right. Enough about that joking. My man, Amonokwan, is getting these hands from me. I'm pretty sure Danny DeLito's from Arlington, too. So he comes from that race of people over there that are just absolutely amazing at the game, but don't go too far.
Dude, I like Bowser quite a bit in this game. I feel like the jump squat changes, the universal jump squat changes, are favoring the heavy so well. Mm-hmm. And I feel like Bowser's a super fun character to play right now because of reasons like that.
Yeah, he almost killed him in like 100. If my man DI'd wrong for 1 second, he was dead.
Just
down smash. I'm gonna do that. You're putting pressure on me. Why are you pressing buttons? I'm gonna do down smash. That's not even that quick. All right, Emoticon. I see you. Thus far, he seems to be losing a lot more neutral than Danny DeLito is. But that being said, whenever he does get a hit in, it does like 20 or something like that. It's ridiculous.
Ooh, the weight. Okay, there you go. The rollout. Danny DeLito looking so hard to see if he can find some sort of a heavy hitter.
Oh my god.
What was that?
Down smash?
Down smash.
Yeah.
Gosh. Dude.
His down smash is absolutely ridiculous. If you're familiar with Wolf's down smash, he kills a 60. Bowser's like, all right, I got you, fam, and kills a 60 as well. He is a heavy, heavy hitter if he happens to get that right read. I'm not sure if it has a tipper, though, but the move is pretty strong. And right now, we're seeing how crazy strong Bowser is. He's juggling the hell out of his Wario.
He's threatening the entire time. Danny, as soon as he gets onto the platform, doesn't feel safe.
And the important thing about it, too, is that Bowser is not only heavy, but he's incredibly quick as well.
Okay, off stage. Are we going to see Emoticon do anything to punish here?
Okay, goes for a smash.
Good parry.
Good little bit of parry, and look at this man. He's reaching pretty hard and finally gets the kill right there. He's not that far behind. I think he has a full wall for once. I don't think he's used it at all. Oh, God. Can't get anything off of this.
No, but he threatens him. He's trying to see what Danny would be doing as he's recovering back to the stage. If anything, to get a little bit more information on him. So he understands his tendencies and his habits.
That's true. It's a very smart play by Monoquan. But it, okay, yeah.
Done skis.
Okay, I thought he looked for a second. I'm like, ah, no! Okay,
no.
Yeah, Bowser's too heavy, man. If he sits on you or he lays down on you with the big old belly splat, yeah, you're taking an L on that one, pal. All right, so if you're like this Wario, what do you do against this man? Because it seemed like the first part of the game he had an idea, and then he got hit with a down smash, and then down smash repeated itself once again.
I mean, I'm definitely somebody that when I deal with heavies or anybody like that, I try to zone a little bit more, build up percentage, and then be smart about understanding what has armor and what doesn't. Mm-hmm. But recently I've been playing Ike, so I just Nair.
Okay, well, speaking of Ike, we're going to be seeing a lot of Nair.
Oh, this is going to be fun. Okay. Double character swap here. Okay. So Emoticon kind of sticking with the heavy trope here. With Ike, you could be looking for down throws at early percentages, looking for fares. Nairs are also awesome because you see some sort of follow-ups depending. So you'll see Nair followed up into fair or back air. But once you get to the mid percentages, you're going to start to see up throw up airs. And then kind of see what kind of goes from there.
Oh,
but kill options, back air is amazing, up air is amazing, fair is amazing, F smash is amazing. Life's good.
Yeah, life seems to be really good, especially good for a Emoticon right now. I see he's like a great lead over him. 99%, I'm pretty sure if he gets a Nair into back air, that's pretty much going to be donezo.
The durability there was so key for that fair cutting through the projectile. Ooh, remember, you can't cross up people, so just ran into the shield there.
Yeah. And the important thing about that, too, is like once you run to the shield, you can react. So if you see they don't roll, immediately hit the grab button. or immediately just pressure. Whatever way you want to. Great down air to back air.
Still fine, though. That's the thing, is that as long as Ike has clearance space using side B, he's fine, right? The mix-up really is he going on stage or is he going off stage, to ledge? That's the mix-up. You're always going to see Ike side B, ideally. Once he uses up B at below the lip, it gets kind of scary. Ooh, good punish here. Doesn't catch the fat part of the nair.
Yeah, only got 9% off of like two nairs. That's actually kind of crazy. Is there like a sour spot to that thing?
No.
Okay. He just didn't have it to hit as hard as I thought he would. But I mean, it's a great combo move in general. As you can see, my man's doing a lot of jumping, a lot of swinging, and he has not lost his star quite yet.
Ooh. Okay, here we go. Ooh, there's the fair coming out there. Danny, trying to see if he can find some sort of edge guarding.
Ooh, okay. I'm not gonna lie, Danny's been keeping him in the corner pretty well. Keeping him guessing. Oh, what an amazing leaf shield. That's one thing you gotta learn too, is like when you become better and better as a player, is that you gotta cut down on those rolls, because he had some good offense that he could run in there.
It's not gonna be able to finish him though. Danny DeLito trying to see if he can get back up here. Aether was an interesting option there because the fire kind of tickles the bottom of the platform there. Ooh, he tried turn around up smash?
Yeah, I guess trying to react to a roll maybe, I guess. And that would cover like a spot dodge too, maybe. I'm not too sure.
Oh, that should do it. But up to 90%. Honestly, Ike's look for F tilts at this point, and can try to go for just ledge trapping and finishing them off.
Yeah, another nair will confirm it's a probably death, and as you brought up before, F tilt's going to be taking a life as well.
Great. This is the ledge trap. Oh, he tried. He nearly had the timing correctly.
Okay, this is the thing. Okay, he's got it. No, actually, it's a forward air instead. I'm pretty sure I was a misinput.
At this percentage, you could do nair, raw. Yeah, nair up air works really well.
Ooh. Look at all that. Look at all how good Ike is. And look how good Emoticon is right now, too. He's got a good lead this far, comboing everything he can. Runs up and just grabs him. He knows he wasn't going to do anything.
Well, now it's at this point that Emoticon's thinking, I've put enough pressure. There's enough fear that I've put into Dan DeLito that he's just going to hold shield. As soon as he sees me coming, it's like punch-eye. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You get into a boxing match, sometimes those people, as soon as they see something move or they twitch, they put their hands up. They're scared. They don't want to get hit because they've gotten hit so hard before.
Yeah, that's absolutely true. And that was good awareness by Emoticon. Thank you for explaining that too, by the way. But nair to back air, my man's been, as you said before,
Oh, man, I respect Emoticon because he's the type of Ike that I adore, which is I'm going to make you explode with this F smash. I want to finish you in the most dramatic way possible because I'm Ike, and I can do that.
I'm surprised he didn't go for a bigger punish there, just going for a jab there. Doesn't really matter, though. I mean, he's got so much of a percent lead and so much of a percent lead or stock lead as well.
Smart, playing defensive, just tacking on the extra percentages.
My man wants his Aether.
He wants a big finish. That's what he wants. And that's what he's going to get.
Wow, that was a nasty finish, too. He still had the bomb on him. It blew up a little bit. Added a little more percentage. Even though it didn't matter, I was about to clean it up anyway.
Ike, man. Ike's way too much fun.